Patera can do with this young man making his very first appearance here. Judo Joe Black.
You know, Vince, Black feels very confident. He says that he's going to use some of his judo maneuvers, and he thinks that he might pull an upset here against Patera. I, frankly, knowing Patera and having wrestled him a number of times, I truly doubt if those judo maneuvers are going to be all that effective against a premier wrestler like Ken Patera.
Well, we're about to find out. The fans have stopped chanting Weasel. Heenan steps down and the lights go down and we're ready for him to lock up. Patera locking up with Joe Black. Front face locks him, backs him to the corner. And takes him right over. Patera on, kick out by Joe Black. Oh, Black thus far doing a little bouncing around the ring. Patera works on the arm some. Black goes over. Yank of the hair. You won't find that in judo. Look at Patera, yanked him right back up.
This Joe Black may know his judo very well, but you see, judo is down with both opponents are all wearing the same outfits, and they basically grab onto the cloth for their maneuvers, for the different maneuvers that they do. Here's Patera using different holds that I don't think that this Black is very, very familiar with, and I think, frankly, I think he's a little lost. And Patera just doing one heck of a number on him.
Oh, my goodness, look at Patera. Oh, my, he threw him halfway across the ring.
I doubt if Black has ever taken a judo fall quite that hard.
No, I wouldn't think so. Uh-oh, more trouble for Joe Black. Judo Joe Black, look at him. He's on the top rope. What's he going to do? Ah! Off the rope, Patera drops the elbow. Hooks the leg. Oh, my.
Is it, Vince, is it fair to say that judo was not too effective against Patera?
Yes, I would say so. Look at the brain damaged. Look at the...
Here is your winner, Ken Patera.
Ken Patera, the first American. Look it up in the record books. Whoever military press five or over 500 pounds. A feat that few human beings have ever accomplished. And we saw a little display of his awesome power earlier on with Judo Joe Black. Bobby the Brain Heenan. Well, he's lost the skills of Paul, Mr. Wonderful Orndorff, but certainly is very high on this man, Ken Patera.